A very cheerful morning, happy morning to all my little angels, my little kids. How are you? Enjoy your monsoon. Okay. And also a happy monsoon. But you have to take care of yourself, okay? I am Ram. I play with Shyam. And also I play with Rita, Yamini and everyone. Oh, what ma'am is telling us? Yes, Ram is male and Shyam is also male, but Rita and Yamini are female. Are what ma'am is telling to us? Yes, it's our topic male and female. It's in our grammar textbook on the page number 23. Yes, topic is naming words male and female. Naming word tells us if a person or animal is a female or a male. For example, father, mother. Its father is a male, mother is a female. So naming words tell us if a person or an animal is a male or a female. So are you ready with your notebook? Yes, all set. So today our topic is male and female. Okay, children. So to get more clear instruction, clear explanation, we watch a small video on naming words male and female. Okay, children, are you set?
Yes. Naming words male and female. Naming words tell us if a person or an animal is a female or a male. Examples: father, male, mother, female.
Father is a male and mother is a female. Yes.
And mother is a female. Here are some male and female naming words. Male, boy. Female, girl. Male, uncle. Female, aunt.
Boy is a male, girl is a female. Uncle is a male or female? Male. And aunt, what's it? It's a female. Yes. So, it was an interesting video, no? So, let's watch a small exercise based on that. Okay, are you set with your notebooks? Come on, start. So, children, here's a small worksheet based on this chapter, male and female. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here are some male and female naming words. Boy, girl. Lion, lioness. Tiger, tigress. Prince, princess. Uncle, aunt. Horse, mare. Okay, so from this given box, pick words from the box and write them in the correct column. Now children, you have to classify and you have to jot it down in you have to write down in a correct column. First you have to pick up the word. Cow, male or a female?
Yes.
Mare, bull, bride, horse. Horse is a male, mare is a female. Peacock, male, peahen, female. Likewise, daughter is a female, son is a male, brother, male, sister, female. Yes, follow. Cow, female. Bull, male. So what you have to do, you have to pick out the you have to pick out the words from the box and you have to write in a correct column. I have explained you the what are the male and what are the female. For boy, it's a male. What will be the female of a boy? Girl. Tiger, tigress. What will be the female of prince? Princess. Correct. Uncle, aunt. Horse, mare. Mare is a female. Horse is a male. So you have followed, children. I repeat the definition. Naming words tell us if a person or an animal is a female or a male. So children, got it? Are you clear with?